So he was able to play the video for the judge, and the judge in his order said, I watched the video, there was no abuse there. And frankly, ma'am, that cast doubt on pretty much everything else you told this court today and killed her credibility. And that largely resulted in John being awarded temporary custody.
I always will remember those moments where he just, you could see him light up. There was a little glimmer of hope, I believe, after that.
Now, that hearing was around April and May of 2018.